Okay, so I started doing some decking. So I'm putting the frame down, and we came to taking the cover off of the under the house to move some stuff, and Charles seen it was wet. So we've got a leaky pipe. So one of us has to go under to fix it.
Nothing in my hair.
Which one's going under, do you reckon, me or you?
Nothing in my hair, nothing in my ears, nothing in my mouth. There you go.
There we go.
Nothing on my hands.
Cool. Right, let's cut it there and then we'll wait until you get under.
A few moments later.
Here we go. Here we go. What a brave woman you are.
Stuck on this wire.
What is that wire?
I can't get off it. Fuck.
You've got it. Oh, it's the wire for the bloody extension, isn't it? For the plug over there.
Right then. A mite. Where's that going? Is that attached to something? I might need you to go and put the tap on.
Why is that?
Because I can't see.
Hang on a second, I'll go and do that.
Galvanized feet have fell over.
Right.
That, how am I going to get over there? So if I come back. Oh, I can't come back. Why can't I come back? Fuck. I'm stuck. Moving me.
No. Too far away for me to move you. You're coming against that cable again now.
Yeah, just lift it yourself up. Right. Let's get that out of there.
You're doing a good job there, darling. I almost feel guilty.
Can go out my way.
It's like a scene out of Mission Impossible.
These are the pipes.
A few moments later.
So, you want to be a plumber?
Fucking minging. Have a look at that.
Now, tell us, Mrs. Plumber, with the flashy torch, have you fixed the leak?
No.
Is the leak worse than when you went in?
Yes.
Okay.
Stop it, Ron.
So, guess whose turn it is? Okay. Well done. Good try. Good effort.
My stomach is killing. Go on then.
I I feel like a mole. We've got four sons between us. What the fuck are we doing?
They're coming. Maybe there.
Get off that head torch, will you? Thanks. Putting strain on my heart, you know.
Now you look like me. What do you reckon? Yeah, just a bit.
What do you reckon?